Agatha, I need your expertise as a mystic.
Calm down, Ethan. Come on over. I'll make you something to help you relax.
I got a letter from a colleague named Martha Williams. I heard she was investigating a case in the European wilderness a year ago. She says she needs help. I found a hidden message containing some strange symbols, so I thought you should take a look. Thanks, Agatha. I feel much calmer now. I'll wait while you check your records to see if anything in the letter rings a bell. I'm sure an expert mystic like you can solve this case. Thanks for taking it. This was with the letter, but the water caused the ink to run. Perhaps your pet spirit can restore it.
Good boy. This wall looks like it collapsed just recently. At least I don't have to find the front door. I am Martha, a victim of this castle. I thought I'd never get to speak with someone again. I received a letter asking for help, but when I arrived here, the Keeper met me. He led me deep into the castle, where he became a monster, and made me write a letter to lure his next victim. I managed to find a pin with invisible ink, and copied the strange symbols etched on the stones. Then I noticed the mark on my hand, which grew brighter that evening, until midnight, when I fell dead on this spot. My path is pulling me toward the village. It has something to do with this evil spirit of Halloween. Thank you. for the other world. I am here for one day, wherever I really am.